Good morning, overcomers. Good morning. Remember, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. If you are watching or even listening to this, then you have made it amongst the land of the living, and that is enough to give God praise, right? So we want to just tell God thank you for being who He is on this morning. He is awesome. He is magnificent. He is all those things that the Bible said He is. But let's pray. Let's pray. In Jesus' name, let's pray. Get your mind ready. Father God, in the name of Jesus, God, we come to you today just to tell you thank you. Lord, we thank you first and foremost for your son, Jesus, who died on the cross for our sins and who you raised 3 days later. Father, we thank you for the breath of life. Lord, we thank you for your angels that you have dispatched on us last night as we slept, God. Lord, we thank you for your covering right now in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we thank you for everything that we have, God. Father, if we had 10,000 tongues, it would not be enough to give your name glory and praise. Lord, you are so awesome. You are so magnificent. You are so wonderful, God. Lord, we just thank you, God. We reverence you, God. Lord, we love you on today, God. And Lord, we ask right now, God, that you would be so gracious, God, to continue to give us favor, God. If we need a lawyer today, God, be that lawyer. Lord, if we need a doctor, we know that you are the ultimate healer, God. Lord, heal us on today. Be that doctor that we need, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, if we need you to mind regulate our minds right now in the name of Jesus, Lord, you are a mind regulator, Lord. Do that for us, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we bind the hand of suicide. We bind the hand of fear right now in the name of Jesus. For God, they're not giving the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind in the name of Jesus. So those that are trying to commit suicide, allowing the enemy to come in, we bind that and we ask that God, that you be that God of hope and that you enter into their minds right now and let them know that there is hope, God, in the name of Jesus, in you, Father, right now, God. God, go and touch the widow right now, God. Meet every need, God, right now in the name of Jesus, God. Touch those that just need you, God, that want a freshness from you, God, a fresh anointing, God. Be there for them right now in the name of Jesus, God. Be there, God. Lord, I need you to go to the hospital, God, and heal those that are sick, God. Lord, I need you to go to the jail cells, God, and let them know that there is freedom in you, God. Lord, I need you to go to the funeral home for those that are grieving, God, and be the comforter, God, that you said you would be, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. You are a mighty God, Lord. We need you to be mighty right now in the name of Jesus. Father, you said that you would never leave us nor forsake us, God. So we're standing in your word, God, believing that you would not leave us in our times of trouble, God. On today, God, we just ask that you guide our feet, God, right now in the name of Jesus. Wherever we stand, God, wherever we stand, let it be guided by you for the steps of a good man are ordered by you, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And Lord, we love you, Lord. Lord, we love you. We don't deserve your grace and your mercy, but we thank you for it, God, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we'll be so ever careful to give your name glory, to give your name honor, because it's nothing to do with us. Nothing to do with us, God. Your strength, God. You are our strength when we are weak. You are our strength. You are our source of strength, God, right now, in the name of Jesus. So we will always give everything back to you, God. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Now listen to me. Sometimes you just got to go straight and just tell him what you want. And that's what we're going to do here, okay? God is good. No one can tell me about how good God is because I've experienced it. And I want to share that with you through prayer, talking to him, just talking, just simply getting up and giving him a conversation. Talk to God. I promise it'll help. Trust me. Talk to him. He wants to hear from you. And remember, you are an overcomer. God bless. See you tomorrow morning.